impossible dream.
Listen to the bee, listen to the bee.
Good fun.
Upon a dream, time awoke suddenly. He turned and smiled, gave a wink, and saw the ornaments no longer asleep.
My destiny calls and I go. sisters, this story, brilliantly written by Bruce Joel Rubin, who won the Academy Award for the script. It's a great, great love story.
I had a vision of what this musical could be, and this idea in my mind that Ghost wasn't finished as a movie. It had another life to live, and I couldn't wait to give it that life.
The movie Ghost has such a beautiful construction, this sort of tense story from beginning to end, where there's a killer on the loose, we don't know how it's going to end.
That alone was enough for me to go, well, okay, there's about 10,000 great songs to be written here.
Ooh.